In this lesson, we will understand how to create a cross-tab chart in Tableau. First, we will understand what is a cross-tab chart. Then, we will implement it in Tableau. Let us start. Consider it as a chart to analyze and visualize the relationship between two categorical variables. Like on the right, we have shown the profit distribution across different regions and segments over time. Okay, so cross-tab chart is also known as a contingency table or cross-tabulation. Consider it as a statistical tool. Okay, if you want to display the frequency distribution of two variables as a table, then use the cross-tab chart. This frequency distribution will display how different categories of one variable relate to different categories of the other variable. So let us see another example to understand. We are analyzing the relationship between the level of education and the type of jobs. So level of education here can be high school, bachelor's or master's, even PhD. And the type of job can be sales, marketing or a manager, like employees in a company. So we will be able to display the frequency distribution of employees across different education levels and job types using a cross-tab chart, so that we can understand that which of the education levels are common among different job types and which of the job types are most common among employees with different education levels like your master's, bachelor's or PhD. So now we will create a cross-tab chart in Tableau with a sample Superstore data to display the percentage of profit across different regions and segments. Let's see. So here is a Tableau. Let us create a new sheet. I'll click here and rename it to cross tab. So we already have our Tableau project, Amit_Tableau_visual. Now let us create a cross tab chart. We will represent the audit dates by year on our column shelf and different regions on our rows shelf. We will also set the segments under the rows. We will get the profit for each segment in each region. First, we will drag the order date dimension to the columns. Then the region dimension to the rows and the segment dimension to the rows. Then we will go to the measure profit and drag it to the text under the marks. Okay, here it is. I'll set the view to entire view. So now what is visible? We have the rows here to display the profit figures for each region year wise. Okay. You can see the profit figures for each region with the segment. Now let us set the percentage total of profit in each row. How we can do that? For that, right click on the sum here. Add table calculation. Under the calculation type, mention percent of total. Keep it as it is, table across. Now that's it, click cross. Now you can see the percent of total profit is visible. That is the cross tab chart is created with profit percentage values. Okay, a small symbol is also visible on the right of sum profit. That shows calculation. When you'll keep the mouse cursor, it will be visible, table calculation. Keep the mouse cursor on any of the record. Let's say the following: region East, segment consumer, year of audit date 2021, and percentage of total profit 28. Okay. So in this way, guys, we can create a cross tab chart. You can also set it to standard to make it look like this. we'll save it. So guys, we saw how we can create a cross tab chart in Tableau. So this cross tab chart provides a detailed breakdown of profit distribution across different regions and segments over time. It allows for easy comparison of profit percentages across different categories and years. This type of visual is particularly useful for detailed analysis and comparing data across multiple dimensions. Okay. Thank you for watching the video.